لسه مكملين معاكم تحدي جديد مع بعض ما بين
احمد محمد ومحمد علي.
عرض عرض قوي جدا وافتكر محمد اتعلم ولبس جزمه. نبدا براي لجنه التحكيم مع جيكو.
You know this is a show and I gave this guy the golden dumbbell for a reason so I'm sticking to that.
ماشي هو لسه متمسك بالجولدن دامبل اللي ده قبل كده خلاص نكمل مهام شيل.
اوكي عمي I think your upper body look amazing gray and big but it's more big than your lower body you know you need a little training a little more legs and you can find the perfect body. Mohammed I like a little bit, you sure. It's better than yesterday. But look great. Congratulations.
Yeah, here we have the perfect show. You know, this man is the show. He is so funny, but he shows his body so well. Ahmed, you look amazing too. But maybe you must to work a bit in your condition, a bit more, and also in your balance. So I think that I have my boat.
Sergi كمان مقرر فنشوف لازار.
لازار.
I think they both have great bodies and they both did great posing routines. But one of them is in a better condition, so my vote will go for him.
Laura.
I think both guys have great physiques, but I chose someone who I didn't choose yesterday.
خلينا نعرف رأي لجنة التحكيم والفوتينج ونبدأ بمين؟ جيكو.
I'm going to stick to my vote. I gave him the golden dumbbell for the first time, so I will give it to him again. My vote goes to number 24, Mohammed.
هو متمسك باللعب بتاعه. 1-0 لمحمد. سيرجي.
Yeah, because he is the meaning of the show. I give my vote to Mohamed.
Sergi كمان بيدي صوته لمحمد.
Lazar.
Because of his better condition and his better overall look, I give my vote to Ahmed.
اثنين واحد ولازار بيسخن الشو. ميشيل.
I think he has a good condition, very good proportion in all body. My ball go to Mohamed.
وكده محمد يكون صعب معانا بس لازم نسمع رأي لورا.
My vote also goes to Mohamed. I just think he's so funny and he's got great conditioning as well. He's nice to watch. Good show, Mohamed.
4-1 ومحمد بيسعد معانا. ألف ألف مبروك محمد صعود لدور الثمانية وهارد لك جدا. لسه مكملين مع بعض ده شو بس بعد الفاصل.